Hey guys, LPS Briley here, and in today's video, I'm gonna be showing you a bunch of miniature stuff that I bought, and I'll also be opening them up. So all of this stuff I just bought from Michael's. I haven't been there in a few years, like I haven't bought from there in a few years. And I was there today and I decided to look at the miniature stuff and they had a lot that I really liked. So this is everything I got. Okay, so let's just jump right into it. So I have like a lot of stuff in this bag, so I guess I'll just try to pull it out and see what I got. Okay, so the first couple of stuff I got was from the same brand. They were all on sale, so I'll just show them all right now. Okay, so first is this couch. It is honestly like really heavy. I think it's like a clay thing. It was only a few dollars because it was on sale, but let me open that up. So here it is. I'll show you what it looks like with an LPS on it. So, it's a little like thin, like this way. There's not much room for the pet to sit on. Like Ellie, my mascot, can't even fit like fully on it this way. But they could fit this way, and I'm sure smaller pets could also fit on it. But yeah, here it is. It's just a simple white couch with gold detailing. Next up is this little table. I'm really excited about this. It's just a simple round coffee table. It's this dark brown color. So let me get it out. So here it is. This is just what it looks like. It's pretty simple, like I said, but honestly, it looks pretty perfect for LPS. Maybe a little tall, but that's okay because a lot of tables are very tall. Like taller than this, and I just wanted like a brown, more realistic looking one. It actually works really well with the couch, like height wise. So yeah. Next are these little stool sets. I was really happy to get these. I've been thinking about getting stools for a set that I'm thinking of making. I'm not sure on the color. I might repaint them, but I just don't know because they're so bright. So, oh my gosh, kind of hard to open. Okay, so here they are. They're just these small little stools. They might be kind of difficult for LPS to go on, but they look really nice. So I have this like hot pink color, this teal, like aqua color, this dark blue, and this red. And then here's what it looks like with a pet on them. So, a little small, but I think it could work. Yeah, there we go. So yeah, they're honestly super cute. And they're like this like metal kind of. So here they are. Next is this little metal cart. they make these in like real life size, I guess. They actually had them at Michael's. But I just wanted to get one for the LPS. I saw that PuppyLover863 had, this was like part of the stuff she was giving away at LPSCon. And I think this cart was there too. And that's like what gave me the idea to check out Michael's, because I've never really like taken a look at their miniature stuff. Okay, that definitely took the longest to open, but here it is. Honestly, looking back on it, it's kind of weird looking. It's really tall for LPS, but it might work in like a library or something as a cart. The wheels don't roll, but they can still push. So it's pretty easy. But yeah, it might work, I feel like, for like a luggage or like a book cart at a library. Maybe not a bedroom set, but it's still very cute. So yeah, that was all the stuff from this brand. This one was on sale. I think it's DIY Modern Mini Furniture. So next I have stuff from this brand, and they're in these like baggies. It's Art Minds. First I have this little white table, so let me get that open. Okay, so here's this table, and already I could tell it's just super cute. It's about the same height as the coffee table, maybe a little taller. Yeah, that's okay though, because this one is more like a table, so I would expect chairs to be with it. Honestly, it's very cute. I feel like it fits very well in like nice and white, simple color. I've been wanting a table like this because I only have the LPS brand tables, and those are all like hot pink and stuff, and I've just been wanting to get a little more bit realistic furniture. So that one looks pretty good. Next, I have this little vegetable fruit stuff. I thought this was just so cute, and I like that they were loose, because I feel like a lot of the time when you have like vegetable fruit stuff, they're not like loose, they're like glued down. So yeah, I'm not a big vegetable person, so I honestly don't know like what a lot of these are, but I'll just zoom in on each of them. This one's a little tomato. They are like perfect size for LPS though, so I feel like they'd be very cute for cooking. So yeah. Next is this little phone. I am really excited about this one, so let me open it up. Okay, so here it is. It's this nice little phone. It's connected on this like wire thing, which would make sense. This is actually a prop that I needed, so that's pretty nice. The wire's a little stiff, so it's kind of hard to like place the phone down, but yeah, it like kind of makes it difficult. But other than that, it's really cute. I like that it fits on there. I might just need to like move it around a little bit. I don't know. But yeah, here it is. And it's just perfect LPS size. Oh no. Perfect LPS size. Like kind of a little small. It works though. Last are these little instruments. This is definitely the most expensive item out of all this stuff. But I really wanted it. I don't have anything in mind for it, but I feel like it's one of those things that like will come in handy if I ever do something like school related stuff. I just thought about how I do not know what instruments these are. So here's a little flute. Fun fact, I used to play the flute when I was in fifth grade. Didn't last long. I only learned a few notes, and then it got too difficult for me to keep up with. But yeah, here it is. It's super cute. It's this like little, I think it's a metal, like metal. Next is a trumpet. It's just this little gold thing. Yeah, pretty cute for LPS size. So yeah, and then next is this trombone, I think. If you play this, please tell me. I'm not an instrument person, so I would not know. So yeah, it's super cute. I like this one. This is probably my favorite. I do not know even how the LPS, how would they even hold this? Like I said, I don't know. If I ever used it, I'd probably have to like look into it to see how it's held and stuff, but yeah. Here it is. They're honestly super cute. I would love to do like a marching band or something like that. So yeah, super cute. So here's a final look at everything I got. I have the white table back here, the vegetables, the white couch, the brown coffee table, this little cart, the four stools, and then the vegetables, and then the instruments and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm really happy with all of it. They're honestly super cute. My favorite is probably the instruments. I almost forgot, I also have the thing. So yeah, now here's everything. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. I know it's probably pretty quick. I hope that you liked everything I got. I know I do. I'll hopefully be able to start using it for sets and stuff, because, you know, I really want to start making more like skits and possibly a series. But yeah, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video, and if you would like to see more like this, then you could check out my channel. Bye guys!